are at the top of the observation deck, the Niagara Falls. So this kind of gives you a panoramic view of the entire landscape. So that's the bridge that connects Canada and the United States. The Bridal Veil Falls, and far out is the Horseshoe Falls.